job. Hey, I got something to say to you about good news and bad news for you. But, yeah, Gina is put down for work. So, she wouldn't be on this night. That would make the shift easier, but, not quite. Something has lurked into the building. We don't know what it is. Some say it may be an animatronic from another location. It screamed Fagaline over and over. Do you know anything about Fagaline? Never mind. Just keep your hopes up that you would see that thing. That it wouldn't, you know, catch you. I'm not sure what I will lurk him away. Just try to flash the light at him. Maybe multiple times. Yeah, I guess that was everything. Gina should be back tomorrow. We just need to study what's going on. And as always, keep that music box lined up. I'll be honest with you. I never liked Nyla. She's always thinking that it can pop out anywhere you go. That's not a fake rumor, that's real.